Hi guys, I'm Sharona Usher here with The Bomb Cosmetics, and I'm going to be showing you how to create a simple smoky look using the Smoke Bomb palette. I've already primed my lids using Put a Lid On It eyelid primer, so I'm going to dive right into my transition color. I'm using the color Glow, and I'm putting it right in the center where my crease is. I'm working in small motions, going back and forth, starting from the outer and working all the way in. So once that color has been blended into the crease, I'm going to flip my brush around and use the other side of Give Crease a Chance, and I'm going to pick up the color Kindle. And Kindle is a really pretty charcoal color that has a hint of shimmer in it as well. I'm going to pat this onto my lid to build coverage here. If you swipe, you'll lose a lot of the pigment, so patting will really help keep the color nice and intense. And then I'm gonna flip my brush around again and go back into my crease with the first color and just re-blend where my crease color meets my lid color to kind of marry the two together so we don't have any harsh lines. Using an angled brush, I'm gonna take the color Kindle and apply that directly underneath my eyes. Beginning along the outer corner, I'm going to pat the color where my lashes begin to grow out. And then I'm going to slowly pull that color in towards the inner corner of my eye. I'm just repeating the same thing on the other eye. If you want your look to be super dramatic, you can just pop in some black eyeliner inside of your waterline. So once the eyeshadow is complete, you can move on and add some mascara and even false lashes if you choose. For my mascara, I'm going to use the What's Your Type Bodybuilder Mascara. And I'm just applying this at the base of my lashes and wiggling it all the way through. And there you go, guys. That's a really easy way to do a simple smoky look using the Bomb Cosmetics Smoke Bomb. You can put on some false lashes and make it an evening look, or just rock it in the daytime.